About my paintings, this show, which is my 15th solo, and the title is The Skies at Twilight, which is my favorite subject, the skies, the clouds, which is very inspirable to paint. I think all artists wants this subject because this is very important to anybody, not even an artist, because the clouds, the skies, has different characters, like climates. They compose of many colors, which is even the sick person or any person who is sad or what, they calm themselves when they see this nature. I started this miniature paintings on 1968, which is I'm handling a frame shop, and one of our client brought a miniature paintings from Germany, which I inspired, and for me I said, oh, I can do this too. Maybe I didn't know that any artist can do miniatures by the time. So I started doing that because I have a lot of canvas pieces, and I said, hindi na ako mamumuhunan ng malaki, which is I can do miniatures about that. Then I started to make and brought to a frame shop store, which is very sellable. And the time it comes about like so many years, one of the gallery said that, can you exhibit in my gallery, which is the Peninsula Hotel, and the gallery name is Fine Arts Gallery. And then that was my first solo show, and all my miniatures, which is 150 pieces, was luckily sold out. And after that, I migrated to US and pursue that paintings. And luckily, I gathered more than 100 awards in America, and included most of the paintings in miniatures. Then when I came back here in the Philippines and retired here, I was luckily found your galleries, and I started doing large painting before then, and I included the miniatures on it, which is my identity, and until now I'm doing that.